Hey there, everybody. Can you stand and join me in listening to O Canada? Thanks. Welcome to a new day at school. Today it is Tuesday, October 27th. I'd like to start by thanking students for their work yesterday to make sure that their boots go on the assigned spot in the boot rack on the boot racks. I thought that went really well. Thanks to friends who are putting their boots right together in their assigned spot. I appreciate that. In a little change to the process, I did notice that because it slows us down a little bit as we come in the door to do that, those entryways were getting pretty clogged, and we are working hard to avoid that. So I've asked your teachers to allow students to come in about six students at a time into those areas. So if you're approaching the school from the outside, ready to come in from recess or from lunch, or maybe in the morning, and you notice that there are more than six students in there, please just hold your line and wait. And that way we can make sure that we respect physical distancing as we put our boots away. But not going to need boots today, I don't think. It's beautiful outside. So I was taking a walk this morning. That air smells lovely and sweet. It is 9 degrees and it's going up to 12 degrees later on today. So really nice treat for us. There is a parent council consent form that I believe is on School Zone, and that is to give permission for students to appear in the yearbook. And I'm sure just about everyone wants to be in the yearbook. So teachers, can you please make a note in agendas to have students or to have parents check School Zone for a parent council consent form for the yearbook. Coming up at the end of the week, we've got Halloween celebrations. That will be on Friday. The way that things will roll this year for Halloween is that we're going to ask students, if you're going to dress up, you need to arrive in the morning already dressed up in your costume. There's not going to be any changing while we are at school. And of course, we're excited to see your outfits. There isn't going to be any food that is shared, of course, but if parents would like to send a couple of extra treats just for you in your lunch, they are welcome to do so. And teachers will plan some Halloween activities in class. That is going to include a virtual Halloween parade. So we're going to remain in our classrooms and use the webcams in our classroom to parade in our classroom, and then other classes will view us using Google Meet. So looking forward to that. Hope it works well. Gave you your weather forecast. Hope you guys enjoy recess today. Enjoy your lunchtime. Don't know how many days we're going to have that are going to be this beautiful, so let's take advantage of it. That's all I've got for you, friends. Don't forget to show respect, responsibility, safety, and pride. Don't forget to have a great day at school.